تعال يا ولدي غزير، راح أوضح لك على الخريطة الطرق اللي راح تمشي بيها، لأن هواية مشاكل راح تقابلك وانت لازم تكون حذر بهاي الطرق والطريق إلى أوروبا. حاول بكل جهدك أن توصل. افتهمت يا ولدي؟
They've been camped here for weeks. Thousands of Syrian and Afghan refugees who crawled under and over a razor wire fence at Hungary's southern border to reach Europe. 50,000 migrants arrived in Hungary in August alone, many of them coming here to Budapest's Keleti station in the hope of traveling onwards to Germany. But arriving in Hungary is proving easier than leaving it. A day after thousands overwhelmed police, making it onto trains to Vienna and Munich, Hungarian police evacuated the station and cancelled all trains to Austria and Germany on Tuesday. The move prompted angry protests from migrants, whose hopes had been raised by the relaxed controls on Monday. Last week, German Chancellor Angela Merkel said the world was watching as Europe struggled with the largest migrant influx in a generation. And on Tuesday, all eyes were on Keleti.
تعال يا ولدي غسيل، راح اوضح لك على الخريطة الطرق اللي راح تمشي بيها، لان هواية مشاكل راح تقابلك وانت لازم تكون حذر. هاي الطرق، الطريق الى اوروبا، حاول بكل جهدك ان توصل. افتهمت يا ولدي؟
Thank you.